Just about everyone knows that a typical automobile gets its power from engine under the hood. But how many people can say they actually know how that engine works? While a modern internal combustion engine is obviously a complex piece of machinery, the basic principle behind it is very simple. What is internal combustion engine? In primitive times, man's muscles were the primary source of power for work. Then, animals were trained, and their power was utilized to perform certain works. Afterward, energy conversion from one form to another was introduced, using a machine called engine. The engine is a mechanical component that converts one form of energy, especially heat energy, into mechanical energy. These kinds of engines are popularly known as heat engines. Basically, engines are of two types: external combustion engine and internal combustion engine. But in this video, internal combustion engine will be discussed. An engine in which the fuel combustion process takes place inside the engine cylinder is known as an internal combustion engine. The IC engine has the capability to use gasoline, diesel fuel, hydrogen, methane, and propane gas fuel as a working fluid. Before getting into the working, let's see the main parts involved in the working of an engine. Cylinder block, main body of engine, cylinder, piston, piston ring, crankshaft, cam and camshaft, connecting rod, spark plug, and inlet-outlet valve. There are two kinds of internal combustion engines currently in production: the spark ignition gasoline or petrol engine and the compression ignition diesel engine. Most of these are four-stroke cycle engines, meaning four piston strokes are needed to complete a cycle. The cycle includes four distinct processes, that is, intake, compression, expansion or combustion, and exhaust. In this video, four-stroke spark ignition engine, called as petrol or gasoline engine, will be discussed. Diesel engine will be discussed in another video. What are the strokes of a four-cycle engine? In order to effectively power equipment, four-stroke engines complete and repeat the following steps: intake stroke. Piston moves down the cylinder bore from top dead center TDC to bottom dead center BDC. Intake valve is open, the exhaust valve is closed. Downward piston motion creates a vacuum negative air pressure that draws that air-fuel mixture into the engine via the open intake valve. Step 2 is the compression stroke. In this step, piston moves up the cylinder bore from bottom dead center to top dead center. Both the intake and exhaust valves are closed. Upward piston motion compresses air-fuel mixture in the combustion chamber. Step 3 is the power stroke. At the end of the compression stroke, the spark plug fires and ignites the compressed air-fuel mixture. This ignition explosion forces the piston back down the cylinder bore and rotates the crankshaft, propelling the vehicle forward. Piston moves down the cylinder bore from top dead center to bottom dead center. Both the intake and exhaust valve are closed. Step 4 is the exhaust stroke. In this stroke, the exhaust gases are expelled from the engine cylinder, new air is introduced, and the whole cycle repeats. Thanks for watching the video. For more video, subscribe to my channel.